Hi there and welcome to KMC Gaming Now. If you caught my update, you would have known I'm doing a stone and brick project now, which is going to be this thing over here with the wall and everything else and this big tower, which you don't know what is right now, but I did say in the update that I put up previously that I was going to be building a tower. That's it right there. And I thought to myself, well, you guys would probably want to know how to build those roofs, so I'm going to show you. Are you ready? Here we go.
Electro Swing.
Electro Swing.
Electro Swing.
Yeah.
get up, and nothing ever gets me down. You got a tough, I've seen the toughest around. And I know, baby, just how you feel. You gotta roll, roll, roll with the punches to get what's real. Oh, can't you see me standing here? I got my back against the record machine. I ain't the worst that you've seen. Can't you see what I mean? Might as well jump, 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 jump,
come on, jump, come on, jump, come on, jump.
Thank you.
And there you go. This is what I wanted to build. The roof, literally. So one of these roofs that I would put on top of one of my big towers. So I just wanted to show you it being built. Quickest way I could do it was to do it in a time lapse like that. So yeah, I'm going to be doing a lot more to this right now very quickly. I'm going to completely change it up because I want it to fit in the rest of the scene. That's because I'll explain in a second why I'm doing that. So here we go. Right, so I've really done it up. Now, it's not a roof anymore. It's actually a building. But yeah, it's to fit the project because I'm doing a stone and brick project now, which that tower, I'm going to be showing you that getting mostly built. And as you know, through the further update I just put up previously to this video, you would know about the rest that I've done. So I enjoyed doing this. Putting some custom trees of my own. You know, just decorate up, not too much, because I'm going to do a lot more anyway. It came like there's going to be a lot more of a scene around this, etc. But I put in the basics, and I quite like it. I don't know what you think, and it kind of feels like a hermit lodge now, or I'm not sure. Right, so the bottom floor, you can't just go up, you have to go up the stairs to go up to the second floor, but I've left this simple, left that floor in the nice floor, and then just did some simple decoration around. Here I put in some stairs, custom trees, lighting, etc. You know, some logs and whatever. Just to decorate it up and make it all fit together, really. In here I've gone full works on the roof, etc. Put in a full layout. And I was thinking it could probably be like a hermit's enchantment room or something like that. I don't know, you know, it looks cool. But you could use it for all sorts, but I left it nice and simple for you just to be able to look in it. Overall, you know, that's what it is. It's basically a roof on the ground, by the way. I mean, you could put this on top of a tower. I literally have a tower there with one of them on it, a different style. But every one of them are always going to be a different style, depending on which way you go with your blocks and that, you know. So I went this way. And I like it. I don't know what you think. It's quite colourful and it's going to fit in with my project quite nicely. So let's move on. Now, as I said, I'm going to be doing a stone and brick project now. Okay, like it started off as a four-chunk build, it moved on to being the surrounded area, to now that tower being built, which you'll get to see that being done, and I'll showcase that, to building this roof here, because I wanted you to see how I do these roofs quite quickly, so I did it as quick as possible with a time-lapse. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and please subscribe, and like the video too, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye.